doesn't make your heart beat. He used to love his mystery, now he's just exhausting. Another day spent just laying in his room, the stench of incense and some undelivered food. I'm the one, and I'll force to run away with him and his obsessions to trivial things. Like the amount of fucking love hearts I finish a text message with. And when you hold his hands,
it doesn't feel like flying.
When you take his breath away,
he might as well be dying.
You're dying to breathe, you're trapped in his cage, and he's shrinking. And she thought, what if he just never leaves? What if he doesn't get the message, and he doesn't hear my pleas? So she just started screaming, why can't he just bore me to death? Why can't he just bore me to death?